to y'all about them gang members. I ain't got no problem with the gang members. They don't scare me, but they do. They crazy. When I first moved to L.A., I was on 60th Slauson on a Sunday. With my Bible, though. And you know, I saw some young brothers sitting down, and I'm from the East Coast, so we say things y'all don't say. So I saw these brothers. I go, hey, young blood, how you doing? They said, grip, 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 grip.
I remember growing up and like people down, kids down the street be messing with me, and my father wasn't there, so I had to go get my mother to get him off me. And my mother, she wasn't no better, because she would walk up and make me feel even more like a punk. You know what I mean? She had me and take me up with her and tell my son said y'all down here kicking his ass and hiding his shoes. Now what's going on? Point to the boy who hid your shoes from me. You got me out of bed, point to him now. Well, which one got your dope key? Which one took your dope key from me?
I realized I couldn't be no thug, cause I'm ticklish. And that don't go together right there. You can't be no thug and be ticklish. And, oh man, oh, and thugs, y'all be breaking the thug code sometimes. Like New York dudes, New York thugs be funny cause they just be out of control. Like I've met this one dude from New York, and he has shorts that come out. You see him wear the shorts that come all the way down here and had the Timberlands on. I was like, maybe it's just me, but I feel like if you got on a pair of shorts and they come all the way down just above your shoes, those are no longer shorts, those are capri pants.
I moved to the Valley. You know, the Valley is a cool spot. They told me the Valley was cool. My homeboy come out from Philly. We kicking it at the Northridge Mall in the Valley, Americans. Nice little joint. He got his red hat on, red shirt. I'm walking. Next thing I know, I see some brothers approach us. I kind of know some. Next thing I know, they go, crip, crip, crip. Crip, 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 crip. I said, ain't y'all from L.A.? He said, we travel. God,
man. I ran to a blind thug. He bumped on me trying to rob me. He said, who is this? Give me your money.
Look, I've been to Texas, but we got some big old roaches about this big. In L.A., I ain't never seen no roaches like that. And those Texas roaches, you can't even kill them, dude. They're like tough roaches. They punk you. You're a grown man scared of a roach. That's embarrassing, dude. And I've had cousins from L.A. go to Texas, and they're cholos, and they're bad, and tattoos, whatever, bro. But when these roaches start flying, they scare the shit out of you, bro. You be a grown man fighting a roach. You be like, look at this roach. I cannot believe. Oh, hell no. Is it on me? Is it on me, dog? It's on me, right? Is it on me? I hit him. Then, if you don't kill him, you can't even watch TV comfortable. You're looking for this f***er all night.
Because a lot of dudes really ain't thugs. They just faking like thugs. Because they fit the profile, you know what I'm saying? Like, I was at the club one time, it was this dude, he fit the bill. He had, like, the baggy jean outfit, the silver chain with the Rottweiler medallion. He was snapping. I kill everybody up in here. I tell you what, be here when I go to my car. I'm going to be back. Be here when I get back. I'm like, this nigga on crazy. He finna kill everybody up in here. So I'm saying, I'm finna leave. So I'm outside in front of the club, and I'm looking for it because I won't know which way to run when it pop off, you know what I'm saying? And then I'm looking for his car because I know thugs drive stuff like Cutlasses, Cadillacs, Regals, Oldsmobile, Chevy Caprices, and stuff like that. He get to his car, this Negro driving a pink Ford Focus.
Y'all got some crazy clubs. I went in the club last night. All I heard, what's up, punk? What's up? What's up? What's up? You too good to damn somebody? What's up? And I used to women talking to me like that. One girl threw, she snatched me on the floor. She punched me in my chest. Keep up. I said, this ain't my record.
I got a notice in the mail saying, you have a suspended license. You have to appear to court. I was going to be a good Samaritan. I showed up thinking everything was OK. They arrested me on the, hey, what? They arrested me on the spot. And I thought they was going to put me in a special jail, like a ticket jail or something. They put me in L.A. County Jail, Twin Towers. It was about 4 o'clock in the morning. I just seen this big silhouette just breathing. I didn't want to wake him up, but when he closed the door, he woke up. Hey, he said something to me that terrified me. He said, what's up there, woman? I thought he called me pumpkin. I was like, I'm not getting screwed tonight. I'm gonna put on my best tough stuff. What you say?